mother and daughter. After retiring Heather and Brinkshire Candle. Heather is handled today by owner Emily Kakowski of Villiponi Farm. Heather fell at trail by driving and slain by her first love is given to children pony ride. Mandy, handled by Emma Similia, is quite the athlete and a talented jumper who can clear 4 feet. Ranging size from 11 hands to 14-2, the Villiponi Farm Sanctuary is hardy, strong, and agile. Their narrow chest and close-set front legs are functional traits, as are their short, thick, furry ears, low-set tail, and hood eyes, all designed by nature to survive a harsh, cold environment. With easy disposition and clean minds, we found the ponies are the perfect children's mount and fun for adults as well. Docile, hardy, free of genetic problems, and possessing an acutely smart mind, Newfoundland ponies are easy to train and enjoyable to live with. When machinery slowly replaces ponies, their once-driving population of 7,000 plus dwindled rapidly. By 1990, so many had been shipped off to slaughter that only a few hundred remained. Alarmed at the decline, Newfoundlanders quickly enabled the government to declare the ponies a heritage animal, and the Newfoundland Pony Society was appointed to official registry to oversee their production. Today, there are roughly 250 breeding ponies left in the world, with only 40 in the U.S. Conservation-minded homes are scarce, and the fight against extinction remains great. We invite you back